Hello students, let us learn about the basic concepts of computational thinking. Students, let us learn about importance of computational thinking. The computational thinking technique gives us the courage to solve problems and design systems that none of us would be capable of tackling alone. Moreover, the practice of computational thinking fosters key skills in children like perseverance. Children learn not to give up and learn not to be intimidated by the complexity of a problem, like in the previous example, Aryan was able to accomplish a large and a new task by following the principles of computational thinking. Debugging. In the process of trying various possible solutions and finding the most appropriate one, children learn to find and fix errors. In the given example, Aryan broke down the project into smaller tasks and assigned the duties to the volunteers. This way, if there is an error in the procedure, it will be easy to identify where the error has occurred and rectify it. Creating. Children learn to think creatively and innovative novel solutions. They also learn to develop models for multiple uses. For example, when Aryan realized that planting seedlings will be too expensive, he found a way to make seedlings at home. Experimenting. Children gain the courage to experiment and lose the fear of failure. Students, let us take a recap of this lesson. Computational thinking is a problem-solving thought process which includes logical reasoning, devising step-by-step solutions, and designing systems. There are five key components of computational thinking: analysis, decomposition, pattern recognition, abstraction, and algorithm design. Analysis means understanding the problem and conditions and defining the goal. Decomposition means breaking down a large problem into smaller parts which are easier to understand and manage. Pattern recognition means observing patterns, trends, and similarities in data. Recognizing patterns help us to make predictions and use the techniques that have been proven to solve similar problems in the past. Abstraction means filtering out irrelevant details of the problem to focus on the relevant ones. Algorithm design means developing the list of steps that we can follow to finish the task. An algorithm employs logical thinking to develop a step-by-step strategy to solve any problem. Logical thinking helps us to develop a step-by-step solutions for any given problem. The practice of computational thinking fosters key skills in children like perseverance, debugging, creating, and experimenting.